Mayron, victory today against the defending champions from FC Copenhagen. Can you talk us through this game?
Yeah, I think this game have a little bit extra, you know. It's a great team we play against, but I think we work hard. We play 90 minutes, and I'm really happy with the performance from the team.
And you scored twice today. Can you tell us about the feeling?
Yeah, it's really nice, you know. It's nice to score against this team, you know, in this game. So I'm really happy for the team and for my own performance.
Yeah, and the goals, can you describe them?
No, I think it's just trying to find the space, use my potential, you know. So I was ready. I have a guy that playing for me, the number 10. So it's really nice to play like that.
Your first time here in the club in Lyngby, how has the first couple of months been?
Yeah, it's really nice, you know. I think the team give me a great welcome. I'm really happy with them. They're working for me, I'm working for them, and that is what this is about.